And now looking at other skin for Darius, it is his Emperor skin. As you can see, he has a lot of great features. Actually, he looks like a male version of Leona. Look at all the colors, textures, really nice. I love the robe in the back. Such an epic, he has epic armor. Look at the nice belt. And he has his Super Saiyan hairstyle, nice crown, and backwards, really great with the three spikes going towards up his armor. Nice texture, very glowy chainmail armor. Hands is really great. And yes, just taking a look at his boots, his shoes. And we're gonna just now take a look at his weapon. Here is his weapon. Really great weapon. I would really buy the skin when it comes out. It's a skin that you should buy. And that's about it. Let me know in the comments below what you think about the skin or the 3D model. We have tons more of these Ash new updates, and Mumu, Shyvanus, and other skins for Darius as his normal skin and the Norse King skin. So check them out. It will be like a video response here, or you can check it out on my channel. And don't forget to like, favorite, and subscribe. It's free, so you can do that all the time you want.